Raindrops keep falling on my head. Hey! That is gonna leave a mark. Hey! Is gonna leave him off. Lucky shot. Lucky shot. Is gonna leave him on. Lucky shot. Dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum. That is gonna leave a mark. Lucky shot. Hey! Hey, that is gonna leave a mark. La 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 la. That is gonna leave a mark. That is gonna leave. Hey, lucky shot. That is gonna leave a mark. That is gonna leave a mark. Lucky shot. That is gonna leave a mark. That is gonna leave him up. That is gonna leave him up. I'm gone. That is gonna leave. Oh. That is gonna leave a mark.
What kept you?
Traffic was murder. I mean, the traffic actually tried to murder me.
I'm Jeanette Chung. Join me as I talk with Barry B. Benson. Tonight, he'll reveal the inside scoop behind the honey crisis. All the action, the intrigue, the lawless abandon. Tonight, I bring you the inside story behind the inside story. Right here, right now, I'm Jeanette Chung. And we're back. Barry, I...
What was that?
What?
All that conspiracy stuff? Kind of over the top, isn't it? I mean, lawless, abandoned.
It's about ratings, Barry.
But I didn't even mention that stuff until tonight. Where would you get the footage?
It's the magic of television. Anyway, back to your story. Barry, for the average lay bee, explain what legal issues were at play here.
Well, the thing with humans is they have a lot, and I mean a lot, of laws. Bees only have 6 laws. 7 if you count no honey on Saturdays.
Most bees don't. Only orthodox bees.
Right. So there's a lot of legal red tape to get through.
You mean that tape that humans hang from ceilings to catch bees and kill them?
I mean metaphoric red tape, although that other stuff is diabolical.
So, what happened next?
Well, while the trial started to heat up, things really began to cook with my investigation.
Conspiracy!
Yes. Please go on.
Oh, boy.